see someone rich.
Oliver is at heart a fairy tale, and fairy tales always hope for happy endings. Pick a pocket or
two. I believe that Oliver is a play that everyone thinks that they know, but there is an amazing story behind it.
Oliver's, he's kind of a, he's shy, but he likes to stand up for what he believes in.
And that's what this story is about. It's about a little boy who believes he deserves more.
Please, sir, I want some more.
More! Is it worth the waiting for if we live till 84?
That moment, that singular moment, sets an entire epic story in motion.
It's got these wonderful, rich, rich characters.
The boy is very heroic, and he finds ways to manipulate his situation in an innocent but informed way that just helps enlighten the people around him, and everyone is affected.
It's a great classic. You know, the partnership with La-Di-Da and Hennepin Theatre Trust, they're going to be able to just produce this magical version of it.
You got to pick a pocket or two, boys. You've got to pick a pocket or two. Dear old Jet, passing by, something nice takes his eye. Everything's clear, attack the rear, advance and pick a pocket or two.